the right size.
It's so fuzzy.
Hey, Mom.
It's
the right size. Oh, by the way, I'm filming it. But the camera can only see your hands. Why is it going for it?
It's food.
Is this not going to go for it? Can I keep it?
No.
Shit.
Oh. Try again. You get infinite tries, don't worry.
Poor guy.
He took it. It took a little longer, but he took it. Plus, this thing is more alive than the
one. Get it first, though. He's tightening, so. He'll be fine.
This one's a little bit older than the last one.
Where's the snake's mouth?
Down there.
There it is.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. He's got snacks. Look at that cute little face moving around. You're getting it from the wrong angle, dude. You're not gonna get that thing down your throat if you get it from that angle. There we go.
Man, his mouth stretches so big every time.
That's how it works. going good.
Is he still holding or is he eating?
He's eating.
Okay. Does it seem a lot bigger?
Yeah.
Is it going to be all right?
I think so. Because it's not, because like you go by the width of the body, right. And going by the width of the body, it seems all right. I think this one has a lot more hair though.
Oh, okay.
But I expected it to be like the other one. This is bigger than the other one, maybe.
Yeah. Well, he should be able to handle it, right?
Mm-hmm.
What happens, how do you know if he can't?
I've never heard anyone mention that.
So it must be not a thing. Can he not get it?
No, it takes this time. Plus, I mean, those jaws are... they can come apart. Yeah, he's getting it down. Should we take him to the vet eventually? Like, I'm starting to get concerned that he won't go to the bathroom.
He will sit after this.
Yes, he will.
He also hasn't eaten for 2 weeks, you know? So, that could have something to do with it, too. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Because I've heard they can, like, temporarily stop their systems.
Oh my god, he ate that thing so fast.
Yeah, I
Where
don't know why.
Is it?
It's like, it's in
how
there.
How is it
it's
fitting
in
his neck
in the,
like that?
Because that's how snakes do it.
My god. Yes, definitely not too big for him.
Sometimes if they need to, they can go vertical, so he's fine. He's so animated.
Yeah. Ugh. How did that fit in him?
He's a snake.
He looks like he never even ate anything. Look at that. He looks like he never even...